cracking YouTube. Welcome back to the channel. You already know who it is. It's your host with the most, KizzieKay.
Chip player extraordinaire, Guilty Gear historian, lover of all ninjas and fighting games and
yeah, all that good stuff.
Anyway, what I have for you guys here today is a long set with none other than the King of the Kais. Get it, King Kai?
KizzieKay. Kizzie's Kai is definitely amazing. I enjoyed every minute playing this set with him. We actually played two sets, two first to 15s. This is just part one of two. And as I said before, you know, Kizzie's Kai is absolutely just amazing. You know, it was great to have the ability to play against him in this set. I learned a lot. I learned a lot about Chip. I learned about how Chip works in this matchup now as of patch 1.10. Hopefully you guys will enjoy this. And who am I kidding? Of course you guys are going to enjoy it. Come on, who doesn't want to watch Chip play, right? Right? Anyway, let's get to it. And don't forget to hit subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay up to date with anything and everything going on his channel. So without further ado, let's get to part one of this first of 15. Bruh, cut to the gameplay.
I blocked that.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Bar risking slides. Got it.
Phone's missing.
Nope.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Let's go.
Come on.
Ah.
Should just backdash it.
Thank you. What?
Let's not figure that out. Yup. That should be it. That's cool. I think we can stop there. That's good. That chip was in there. I know, right? That's fine. That's it. That's always gonna be it right there, man. I see it. It's always gonna be that.
I see.
I get it.
Let's rock.
Oh, that's right. I know it needs to be done. It's gotta finish that shit up. I'm so upset. Press so many buttons. It blinked it. That's fine. I'm seeing what I need to see. Much. Once I get better at that, we'll be fine. I'm just trying to pay attention to everything. Now, like right there. What the hell? FD, man! Bruh. Oh, man. This is whiffing so much. Thank you. It's gonna burst anyway. So I'm starting to see certain things. I'm gonna test that later. So that won't happen again. Cross me up on my FD. I see.
좋은 승부였습니다.
hate when that happens in the game. It's just so annoying. What's going on, Cole? Always trying to escape the corner, man. Oh, he's not a big boy. That's why I missed. That's unfortunate. My jump. Dash forward, I'm getting back dashes. I beat my 6 feet. Now when I want a back dash, I don't get it. I think the only thing I'm really frustrated about is getting FD and getting fucking hit out of my FD. It's really pissing me off. No, you just need to put in the effort, man. It's all good. Six feet? FD. That's what I keep letting you do. I keep letting you get away with that. Are you kidding me? I don't know. I'm just playing. I knew that was coming. Thing to get out of the corner. Oh my god! Stay in the corner! I'm gonna keep you in that corner. I'm gonna keep you in that corner. I'm gonna keep you in that fucking corner. I'm gonna fucking keep you in that corner. Staying in that corner. Supposed to jump back, JD. Close, that's got fucked up. Just 6P. Just 6P that. That was clear. I got it now. I got it. That makes sense. Okay. I don't know what my problem is right there too. Being greedy with my meter. Come on, dude.